next.
Right, well, let's see. Well done. You've got your full licence now. We'll be needing the licence fee, Form 44A, 52B, two forms of identification, and your best friend.
And my best friend? What do you need him for?
Well, I'm glad you asked that. You see, we're going to kill him.
You're going to kill him?
Yes, well, you were going to do it anyway. Gives him time to say goodbye. Not as messy, less paperwork, that sort of thing, you know.
But what if I don't want to kill my best friend?
What do you mean you don't want to kill your best friend? You do want to drive, don't you?
Yes.
And I do assume that you want to speed, talk on the phone, drink a little bit, don't you?
Probably.
And you will want to show off to your mates as you drag race at the lights, burn around the corner like Nigel Mansell at God knows what speed, frightening the living daylights out of some poor old granny on her way to Sunday church. You ain't a wuss, are you?
No.
Good. It's not all that bad. You can always find another best friend. You'll be this person's best friend,
won't
you?
Another best friend. Look, do you think we could perhaps kill someone else?
But then you'd be killing someone else's best friend, so technically we'd need a replacement. It's far, far better you kill your own best friend. Now, have you considered how you want to kill him? You know, driving too fast, not paying attention, drinking. I must admit I'm always partial to something that impresses the ladies. And there are so many ways it can be your fault.
Come on, run him over. We haven't got all day.